and 3 national championships. He served as UT's athletics director from 1962 to 1979 before becoming a special assistant to the UT president. Coach passed away Wednesday in Austin at the age of 80. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to honor this legendary lawman with a moment of silence in his honor. Today's colors are presented by a joint color guard from the University of Texas Air Force ROTC program. Please stand as the Detachment 825 Longhorn Airmen Quintet performs our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proud